This is Uncle Ted in front of the house. This is Uncle Ted at the back of the house. This is Uncle Ted at the side of the house. This is Uncle Ted back again at the front of the house, but you can see the side of the house. And this is Uncle Ted even nearer the side of the house, but you can still see the front. This is the back of the house, with Uncle Ted coming round the side to the front. And this is the Spanish Inquisition hiding behind the coal shed.
Oh, I didn't expect the Spanish Inquisition.
Nobody expects the Spanish Inquisition.
In the early years of the 16th century, to combat the rising tide of religious unorthodoxy, the Pope gave Cardinal Jimenez of Spain leave to move without let or hindrance throughout the land in a reign of violence, terror, and torture that makes a smashing film. This was the Spanish Inquisition.
Now, old woman, you are accused of heresy on three counts. Heresy by thought, heresy by word, heresy by deed, and heresy by action. Four counts. Do you confess?
I don't understand what I'm accused of.
Ha! Then we shall make you understand. Biggles. Bench. The cushions. Here we are, Lord. Now, old lady, you have one last chance. Confess the heinous sin of heresy. Reject the works of the ungodly. Two last chances. And you shall be free. Three last chances. You have three last chances. The nature which I have divulged in my previous utterance.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Right! If that's the way you want it. Cardinal. Poke her. With the soft cushions. Confess! 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 Have you got all the stuffing up on end?
Yes, Lord.
She's made of harder stuff. Cardinal Fang. Fetch the comfy chair. The comfy chair? Yes. You think you are strong because you can survive the soft cushions. Well, we shall see. Biggles, put her in the comfy chair. Now, you will stay in the comfy chair until lunchtime with only a cup of coffee at 11. Is that really all it is?
Yes, Lord.
I see. I suppose we'd make it worse by shouting a lot, do we? Confess, woman. Confess. 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 Confess.
I confess.
Not you.
I confess.
Who is that?
I confess. I confess. I confess. I confess. I confess. I confess. I confess.
Well, madam, I am glad you come to see me. As a doctor, I shall be trying to help you and do everything I can to assist you in any way I can. Now, of course, in the medical profession, I do not is, of course, in a very high state at this point.
Would you repeat that? I'm a bit deaf.
Now, the BMA, the British Medical Association...
Louder, please. I still can't hear.
I do make certain charges, which I
suppose... Speak up. I can't hear you. I'm deaf, my dear. What's that word you're saying? I have to speak louder.
Now, For the very first time on the silver screen comes the film from two books that once shocked a generation. From Emily Bronte's Wuthering Heights and from the International Guide to Semaphore Code, 20th Century Bull presents the semaphore version of Wuthering Heights. Pulsating pages of history, from the dark and furious days of Imperial Rome, we bring you a story that shattered the world. A tale so gripping that they said it could not be filmed. A unique event in cinema history. Julius Caesar on an Aldous lamp. Of Gunfight at OK Corral in Morse Code. And the smoke signal version of Gentlemen Prefer Blondes.